friends getting bored at home or enjoying? Yes, you are enjoying at home as well as studying. We are learning chapter number 4, maths, parts and wholes. And today we are moving ahead in this lesson. And the next topic is rupees and coins. You all are very familiar with there are 100 rupees 100 paise in one coin. There are 100 paise in one coin. And what is the half of 100? Half of 100 is 50. Half of 100 is 50. So we can say 50 paise means half rupees. 50 paise means half rupees. Now let's say 25. Half of 50 is 25. So let's see what is there in our textbook.
How many 50 paise will make 1 rupee? So 50 paise, how many 50 paise? 250 paise. Is 50 paise half of 1 rupee? Yes, it is half of 1 rupees. 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. And half of 100, 50 paise, half of 100, 50 paise. So we can say 50 paise means half. So 50 paise means half rupees also we can say. How many 1 rupee will make 10 rupees? How many 1 rupee will make 10 rupees? So let's see. 1 rupees coin and we have to make 10 rupees. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. If it is 1 rupees coin, so how many 1 rupees coins are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. So how many 1 rupees will make 10 rupees? So 10. 1 rupees 10 coins will make 10 rupees. So 1 rupee is, what is the part of 10? So we can say 1 rupee is 1 tenth part of this 10 rupees. Okay. Now how many 2 rupees will make 10 rupees? How many 2 rupees will make 10 rupees? Now we will say 2 rupees coin. 2, 4, 6, 8 and 10. If we will take 2 rupees coins, then how many coins we need to make 10 rupees? So 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 2, 6. 6 plus 2, 8. And 8 plus 2, 10. So we need 2 rupees, 5 coins to make 10 rupees. So 2 rupees is what part of these coins? We can say 2 rupees is. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Among 5, 1. So we can say 1 by 5 of 10 rupees. 1 hai, 2 rupees hai. What is the part of 10? So it is 1/5 part of 10. So 1/5 part how we can do? 1/5 of means multiply by 10. So 5 twos are 10. So this is the 1/5 part of the 10. Now see, 2 rupees is 1/5 part of 10. How many 5 rupees will make 10 rupees? How many 5 rupees coin? 5 rupees coin, 5 and 5, 10. 5 plus 5, 10 rupees. So 5 rupees ke 2 coins, milke 10 rupees hota hai. So what we can say? Among 2, 1. So half, 1 by 2 of 10. So 1 by 2 of 10 means we can write 1 by 2 of means multiply by 10. So 2, 5s are 10. So it is 5 rupees. So we can say 5 rupees is half part of the 10 rupees. 5 rupees is half part of the 10 rupees. 2 rupees is 1/5 part of 10 rupees, and 1 rupee is 1/10 part of the 10 rupees.
Next topic is an old woman's will. It is on page number 66. Once there lived an old woman, and she had 3 daughters. She was quite rich, and she had 19 camels. How many? She had 19 camels. Once she fell ill, her daughter called doctors. Doctor tried his best, but he could not save that woman. After the death of that woman, her daughters see and read the will. What she had written in the will. Now, what is the meaning of will? In short, will ka meaning hai distribution of property. Now, what she wrote in that will? Eldest daughter will get half part of 19 camels. The second number daughter will get 1/4 part of the camels. And third daughter will get 1/5 part of the camels. Now the daughters tried. How can they do half parts of the camels? There were total 19 camels. Now, if we can do half, 19 ke half, 9 2s are 18, ek bachta hai. एक कैमल के दो पार्ट्स तो हम नहीं कर सकते, काट तो नहीं सकते. सो दैट डॉटर लिटिल कंफ्यूज. दैट टाइम देयर वन आंट केम टू हेल्प देम, एंड देयर आंट सेड, टेक माय 1 कैमल. सो देयर वर टोटल 19 कैमल्स एंड देयर आंट गिव 1 कैमल. सो 19 + 1, नाउ दे हैव 20 कैमल्स. And now let's see how that daughter distributes the camels among each other.
This is the will that old woman wrote. Eldest daughter will get half part of camels. Second daughter will get 1/4 part of camels. And third daughter will get 1/5 part of camels. 19 + 1. So total they have 20 camels. Now they have 20 camels. Among these 20 camels, first we will say elder daughter. Elder daughter will get half. Half of 20. Okay, 19 their mother gave, but plus 1 their aunt gave. So now they have 20. So half of 20, what we will do? Half of 20 means 1/2 of, means multiply by 20. 2 ke table mein 20 kab aata hai? 2 tens are 20 and 10 ones are 10. So elder daughter will get 10 camels. Okay, so we can write here first in short. Second daughter will write here. Second daughter will get 1/4 part of camels of 20. 1/4 part of 20. So let's do 1/4 of means multiply 20. 1/4 of 20. 4 के टेबल में 20 कब आता है? 4 5s are 20, and upside 5 ones are 5. So second daughter will get 5 camels. Now third daughter will get 1/5 part of 20 camels. 1/5 part of 20 camels. So what we will do? 1/5 of means kya karna hai? Multiply and 20. So 5 ke table mein 20 kab aata hai? 5 4s are 20. So third daughter will get 4 camels. So first we'll get, let's see. 10. Second will get 5 and third will get 4 camels. Okay, first, second and third. So total how many? 10 plus 5, 15 and 15 and 4, 19. 19 camels ho gaye and ek bacha 20 mein se 20 camels. So 19 minus 20 minus 1 is equal to 90. 19 है और एक बचा, वो ऑलरेडी हम किसको दे देंगे वापिस, दैट आंट को. सो आंट विल गेट हर कैमल बैक.
नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज अरुण्स टाइम टेबल. वन बॉक्स इज गिवन एंड देर आर टोटल 24 बॉक्सेस. हियर इट इज गिवन स्लीपिंग वन थर्ड ऑफ ए डे. ही स्लीप्स वन थर्ड ऑफ ए डे. एंड व्हाट वी हैव टू डू, वी हैव टू यूज डिफरेंट कलर्स टू शो दिस. हाउ मेनी आवर्स ही इज स्लीपिंग, हाउ मेनी आवर्स ही इज स्टडिंग एंड हाउ मेनी आवर्स ही इज प्लेइंग, दैट वी हैव टू कलर हियर. सो फर्स्ट स्लीपिंग वन थर्ड part of the day, then playing 1/8 part of the day and studying 1/4 part of the day. A day has 24 hours. A day has total 24 hours. Now 1/3 part he is sleeping. So what we will do? 1/3 of 24. So you all knows very well. 1/3 of means multiply and 24. 3 के टेबल में 24 कब आता है? 3 8 जा 24 and 8 1 जा 8. So he is sleeping how many hours? 8 hours. So how many box we have to color? 8 boxes. So 8 box I have shaded. Now studying. How many hours he is studying? He spent 1/4 part of a day. Day has 24 hours. He is studying 1/4 part of a day. So let's find out 1/4 of means multiply by 24. So 4 6 are 24. He is studying 1/4 means 6 hours. He is studying 6 hours. And sleeping 8 hours. So let's say 6 hours studying. I have drawn with green and drawn some grid here in the 24 boxes and 6. 6 boxes I have grid. Now he is playing. How many hours he is playing? He is playing 1/8 of a day. 1/8 of a day playing. So let's find out. Playing 1/8 part of a day has 24 hours. So 1/8 of ke badle mein multiply by 24. So 1/8, 8 ke table mein 24 kab aata hai? 8, 3 is 24. So how many hours he is playing? 3 hours he is playing. So let's grid here, let's shade here 3 hours. So, he is sleeping 8 hours, then studying 6 hours and playing 3 hours. And what part of the day does he use for the other activities? So, 7 hours. He used 7 hours to do other activities. Page number 68. Next topic is school magazine. A school has decided to bring out a magazine every quarter of the year. How many magazines will they have in a year? And if they want to print it at the end of each quarter of a year, which are the months for printing and mark the number for those months? So first quarter of the year. Year has 12 months and quarter means 1/4 part. क्वार्टर आए मींस ऑलवेज किससे डिवाइड करना है, फोर्थ से डिवाइड करना है. सो क्वार्टर ऑफ द ईयर, देर आर 12 मंथ्स इन द ईयर एंड क्वार्टर मींस 4, वी विल डिवाइड इट बाय 4. सो 4 के टेबल में 12 कब आता है, 4 3 12, सो 3. आफ्टर ईच 3 मंथ्स दे विल हैव द मैगजीन. सो लेट्स सी 1, 2 and 3. सो फर्स्ट मार्च मंथ, देन 1, 2 and 3. Here on 6th June, 1, 2 and 3, September and 1, 2 and 3, December. So, 3rd month they will get magazine, on 6th month, on 9th month and on 12th month, they will get magazine. And if they want to print it at the end of the quarter of the year, which months? It is the March, then June, September and December. So mark in your textbook like this. Otherwise you can write the months also. So thank you students and keep on learning.